1967 Chevy Impala SS update. Removed front bumper, working on the back bumper, and it's covered in snow as you can see. I'm gonna try to get this thing off before the winter rusts her up. I'm cutting this here, the part of the frame. I'm trying to work on that end next.